Disaster Response and Rescue Operations Team of the 10th Infantry Division prepares for its deployment to Odette-hit areas during the send-off ceremony at 10th Infantry Division headquarters. In Mouave, the Vaudreuil on Tuesday, December 21, 2021 to aid rescue and clearing operations under the Joint Task Force Sambisit.